say that I am very grateful to marry Widza. When I met her, I never knew that she would be my wife. But along the way, when I start to learn more about her, to know her better, I discover and find out in her the person, my soulmate, my lover, and I couldn't wait to make her become my wife. She's loving, she's caring, she is pretty, she has fear for God, she loves God, she respects my parents and everything, so she has a package. So I think I'm very happy to make her my wife. I love you, I will still love you. Even when you grow old, you will still be in my heart, baby. Love you.
Lately you've been questioning if I still see you the same way. 'Cause through these trying years, we wanna both physically change. Now don't you know you'll always be the most beautiful woman I know. So let me reassure you, darling, that my feelings are truly unconditional. So I'll love you when your hair turns gray, girl. I still want you if you gain a little weight, yeah. The way I feel for you will always be the same, just as long as your love don't change. No, I was meant for you and you were meant for me, yeah. And I'll make sure that I'll be everything you need, yeah. Girl, the way we are is how it's gonna be, just as long as your love don't change. 'Cause I'm not impressed, more or less, by them girls on the TV and magazines. 'Cause honestly, I believe that your beauty is way more than skin deep. 'Cause everything about you makes me feel I have the greatest gift in the world. And even when you get on my last nerve, I couldn't see myself being with another girl.
I'll love you no. When my head turns gray.
Yeah.
I can't believe it, today is finally the day and I cannot wait to see you. I'm ready to be your wife, I'm ready, I don't know, just ready to be with you forever, and I ask God to bless our marriage and put him first, and I know for sure everything will work out, everything will be alright. I love you and I'm just ready to be your wife. I love you.